Now taking the ISIM, competing on behalf of Japan, please give a warm welcome to Shun Sato.
So we're now getting down to the nitty-gritty. Three skaters to go, and they are the top three skaters after the short program. In third place with 91.61 points from Japan, it's the 19-year-old from Sendai. He is getting to four seasons. Shun Sato. Triple axel, foiler, triple salto. Again. Just couldn't control the landing. That's the quad toe. It was a tough 4 minutes.
Representing Japan, Shun Sato.
Just wonder if the pressure got to him a little bit. nothing looked comfortable, did it? He had to work so hard for all of those landings. Once it got in towards the second half of the program, he settled down a little bit more, but certainly at the beginning, it really was a nervy start. Going for a huge quad at the beginning, the quad looks like it's slightly under-rotated, but I'm looking at that again, that could have been the problem. Crucial if it was. So let's take a look at it again. Does he make it all the way around? Now it's a little bit short. Now, if they give that an under rotation, the base value goes down from 11.5 to 9.2. Then you get your negative GOEs and you end up with around 5 points for something that's worth 11.5 at the outset. So it really does hurt you, that lack of rotation. And you can see even there on the end of the double toes, weights all over the place. Much, much better on that triple axle. That's sort of the midpoint of the program. In fact, it was the start of the second half. He just seemed to settle down. I think he was just a little bit tight, perhaps a little bit nervous at the beginning. And paid the price for that. So has he done enough to finish on the podium? He needs 145.85. And he's done that. It's 155.89. It's second on the three, but he's got enough in hand. It is first place. There's only two to go. So he's on the podium at Skate America.